Let's explore the camera raw filter in Photoshop. Open an image, go to filter. Convert for smart filters to make filters non-destructive. Now, go to filter, camera raw filter. In the filter, you can start adjusting the light and color manually with detailed controls or use the auto option to get a head start with adjustments. The effects panel has advanced adjustments like texture, clarity, dehaze, etc. I'll add a bit of clarity and dehaze. Check out the color grading panel. You can color all tones the same or different colors for shadows, midtones, and highlights. Let us try the new early access tool, Lens Blur. You can interact with it and customize it to set the amount and shape of the blur you want and adjust the focus. It can blur the front or back of your image by generating a depth map. You can further refine using the brush to apply focus or blur. Adobe Sensei can take some time to analyze the image when you try Lens Blur. To compare the results, you can use this button in the corner or press the backslash key on the keyboard. Once done, press OK to commit to the changes and wait for the camera raw filter to finish. As a result of the Convert for Smart Filters step we did initially, you will find an additional mask layer and an adjustable camera raw smart filter layer in the layers panel. Thanks for watching.